Right here,
we have our Alien handheld reader. This is our newest product, okay? There, get the Alien logo. That's very important. We paid somebody millions of dollars to develop that logo. The thing about the Alien handheld is that it is light. It's very ergonomic. This is actually the RFID reading part.
Oh, okay. Okay.
It also includes a 2D barcode scanner. It includes a fixed focus camera.
Okay.
It's a 3G device, so it also can do GPS.
Wow.
Okay. It has Bluetooth, so you can print from it to a Bluetooth printer.
Really?
Okay. And the best thing about the Alien handheld is that it comes inclusive. Comes with all of the things that you need to actually begin operation.
Okay.
It comes with the battery. It comes with the power supply.
It
comes with the charging and data cradle.
Right.
All of that is included in the price, so it's an all-inclusive unit.
Right, okay. So you're just ready to use when you get it.
You're ready to use when you get it. I use it for all of my home barcoding and RFID needs.
Really? So you barcode at home?
I do, just in my spare time.
Gotcha.
For fun.
Gotcha.
And I do RFID, although I found it a little bit complex for my tiny little brain. So.
Well, awesome. So you have a demo going with that.
Yes,
the handheld
we do.
Now.
Let's go check that out. Mark is going to show what has become the number one application in RFID.
Okay.
Right now is item marking in apparel for the purposes of inventory control on a retail store floor.
Right.
Okay, the numbers are incredible. When you talk about the gains in efficiency,
mm-hmm.
when you talk about the gains in inventory accuracy, we have seen 50% gains in inventory accuracy by using RFID.
Wow.
And that is a function of not only the accuracy of and the data that you can collect with the handheld,
mm-hmm.
it's also a function of how fast it is.
Right.
Because it's 35 times faster than barcoding. So instead of doing one cycle count inventory every week or every 2 weeks,
mm-hmm.
they can do it multiple times per day.
Per day, yeah.
Per day. And because it's in a gun form factor, just like a normal barcode scanner,
mm-hmm.
there's no learning curve. For the employee on the store floor. They can just get it and start to use it.
Right.
Okay? And so we've seen, in retail, inventory accuracy is generally in the low 60%,
mm-hmm.
which sounds low, but that's actually true. but with RFID, we've seen increases in accuracy up to 95, 96, even 99%.
Wow.
Okay, and that goes right to the bottom line of the retailer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We've also seen reductions in shrink. Okay. Up to 40%. What that means is that instead of having something that's a spring item
mm-hmm.
that comes on the floor and gets lost and then has to get marked down because it was never in the right place on the floor,
right?
You can place it in the right place on the floor, you know where it is all the time, and chances are it's going to be sold for full price and not a markdown price.
Right.
Okay?
Which is key.
And also anti-theft. And also finding things in fitting rooms,
mm-hmm.
that type of thing. So 40% reduction in shrink is huge. It goes right to the bottom line again.
Right.
So the demo that we're going to show has to do with inventory control. Imagine, if you will, that Mark is wearing a Kmart smock. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, so he is there and he is working on the store floor. And he has to do inventory, and he has to get it done quick because he's taking his baby to the movies tonight.
Right, so he's got to get out of the store.
He's got to get it done quick.
Right.
Okay, so Mark, I'm going to turn this over to you to handle this demo.
Okay, so here I am. I'm excited about getting out of work. So first thing I'm going to do is I have to audit my inventory. So I'm going to go into an audit screen here, and I'm going to say, okay, how many do I expect to be on the floor here? So I'm going to ask it expects 25 units to be on the floor. Now, in the old days, I had to take my barcode reader, and I would have to scan each one of them. Of course, then in the middle of it, I get a call from my girlfriend saying, why aren't you there already?
Right.
And then where was I? Oh, wait a minute. But now, I can use RFID, and I just go. And when it stops beeping, I know I've read all 25 units. I'm done.
Wow.